dollar Canadian dollar long-term forecast for the week of May 5th, fxempire.com. The dollar CAD pair fell during the course of the week, but found enough support just below the 110 level to push the market back up a little bit. It's a hammer-like candle, but really when we look at this market, we just see this consolidation. So we are bullish. We need to break the top of the weekly range, but at that point in time we would buy and aim for roughly 112 and a half.